Hello everyone, this is Mr. Masonette, and on this online tutorial I'm going to demonstrate how to quickly find the surface area of a rectangular prism. Start by writing a large letter Y on your paper. Write each of the three dimensions at the end of each of the three lines. So notice on one end of the line I wrote a 7, a 3, and a 10 at the end of another line. Next, you should multiply the numbers that are next to each other and write the answer in the middle of those two numbers. For example, 3 times 10 is 30, and they are next to each other, so after multiplying them, write 30. 7 times 10 are next to each other, and the product of 7 and 10 is 70, and 3 and 7 are next to each other, so we multiply those to get a product of 21. It does not matter where you wrote the 3, the 7, and the 10, because you will still come up with the same three numbers, 70, 30, and 21, no matter what order you actually write the original three dimensions. After you have figured out what the products are of the numbers that are next to each other, take those three values and double them. 21 doubled is 42, 30 doubled is 60, and 70 doubled is 140. Take those three numbers and add them. The sum of 42, 60, and 140 gives us a sum of 242. So we would say the surface area of this rectangular prism is 242 square feet. And that is another method of how you can calculate the surface area of a rectangular prism.